Welcome to the 23 show. This week we are going to be speaking about iPhone cameras, Rustam trailer, and Messi's retirement.
If you're ever planning to go for a music concert,
then chuck your iPhone camera at home because Apple is planning to deactivate the camera
so that you can enjoy your concert.
Wow!
Rather taking your selfies or selfie videos.
Apple is like a mother who cares for a child.
Apple is doing such a great plan to lose their customers anyway.
Lawyers say that this technology can be misused because people can use it for protests and rally as well.
The movie trailer of Rustam has been released.
I respect Rustam's confidence in the film. Even after committing the murder, he says not guilty with so much of confidence.
It's regarding a naval officer and his personal life.
I'm sure Rustam is going to be one film which is going to make the audience cry as usual and is going to cross 100 crores as usual.
I think Akshay Kumar is going to have a biggest break with his movie. The movie is going to be released on 12th August. Maybe you guys are going to like it. After losing the match against Chile, Messi, the Argentina player, has taken his retirement.
Even if Lionel Messi will be back to the Argentinian team, he should make sure that he plays well for the team as well. Big time players like Cristiano Ronaldo, Lionel Messi, Thierry Henry, who has retired, they just play for the clubs well because they get paid. And when it comes to the international football, they do not play well.
Winning and losing will be going on the match. I think Messi should take his resignation back and start playing the football again.
Please do not take things so seriously. After all, it's just a game.
Thank you for watching this week's 23 show, guys.
We'll see you next week. Bye-bye.